Okay, so now I gave OBS more time than usually. Let's hope the recording doesn't crash on us. Zillyhoon back walking on the highway, by the way. So, yeah. 3 million in the overworld. Oh, and almost 400,000 in the nether. So, maybe we'll see a 400,000 base in Nether in a few minutes. Wouldn't that be exciting? Should I keep the coordinates up there? Yeah, it's not that a bother at all in this size, but yeah, it seems like that's the size I'm playing now. Well, seven, eight, come on, speed, sprint. Hundred blocks more. Do you guys think that it will be a nice spot? 400,000 in the Nether on the minus plus highway. Oh, well, it doesn't look too exciting. Oh, wow. That's kind of lame, isn't it? Now I'm here. Well, I guess 420 will be nicer then. Which we're going to see in this episode probably, if we don't get kicked or shit. But I feel like going AFK again, so I might not notice walking past it. I mean, it's like 20,000 blocks, so that's some distance. Might not even manage to get that far in this episode. I still don't know at what speed I travel. What was it? I could show it, right? In the HUD editor. Speed. Wait. It's like 20 kilometers per hour. Well, kilometers. How do you pronounce it? Whatever. Being like 1 meter being one block. So we make 20,000 blocks in 1 hour, right? So, yes, at the end of this episode, if we don't make any food breaks and stuff like that, we should manage it to get to 420. But I guess that's unlikely, so probably at the beginning of the next episode, we reach 420. If my number game was correct. Anyways. And after 420, we have 500,000. That might be a big one as well. So let's see what we can find. Yes. You see, like I'm still like setting all my money on these spots, but I don't know what I expect there.
Ah, never mind.
Well, that's that. The plan with getting there in time failed officially since I'm not going to record for a half an hour and we didn't even reach 10,000 yet, so I don't know. Whatever. So that's the end of this episode and also this session. So wait, I could keep AutoWalk activated. So if next time I join and just continue here if I'm AFK. Anyways, so that's it for this session. See you in the next one.